It's so funny. I remember advice from Kevin O'Leary. Someone brought up a similar question where it's like, should I, you know, abandon my career for this girl that I love? And the advice that he gave was pick whichever one is harder to replace. Yeah.